Blackstone Publishing presents Empire of Mud, The Secret History of Washington, D.C. by J.D. Dickey. This book is read by John Lescault. All charts, diagrams, and photographs that appear in the print edition of this book can be found in the bonus PDF file that accompanies your audiobook CD or download. To my parents. A note on maps of Washington City. Few reliable sources indicate how the District of Columbia appeared when it became the site of the nation's capital. Most of the depictions created by Pierre L'Enfant, Andrew Ellicott, and their imitators present plans for the city rather than descriptive diagrams. Not until Albert Boschke's highly detailed 1857 map of the district did any comprehensive view, as it was, rather than as it should have been, achieve widespread dissemination. After later editions of Boschke's work and that of other cartographers, the district's urban landscape was depicted more accurately. Yet how the district actually looked in the beginning remained a mystery until recently. T. Lofton, Joseph Passano, Don Hawkins, and the Imaging Research Center have filled in some of the gaps. Daniel Rosen's 1801 map of Washington City draws from these sources and period accounts, such as reminiscences by Christian Hines and other first-hand witnesses. This book's 1860s map draws from the 1861 edition of the Boschke map, providing a clearer view of the downtown area where most of the capital activity occurred. For the years between, especially circa 1830, no accurate, detailed representation of the district exists. Jacksonian-era Washington still awaits its modern cartographer. A note on geographical terms. Alexandria, tobacco port and slave trading city, founded in the 18th century, included in the District of Columbia from 1801 until its retrocession to the state of Virginia in 1846. Alexandria County, largely unincorporated land surrounding Alexandria, west of the Potomac River, included in the District of Columbia from 1801 until its retrocession to the state of Virginia in 1846, since renamed Arlington County. District of Columbia, the 10-mile square encompassing former parts of Maryland and, until 1846, Virginia, selected by George Washington and designated by Congress as the federal capital of America. Georgetown, Maryland port city founded in the mid-18th century, included in the District of Columbia from 1801 to the present. In 1871, Congress revoked its charter and designated it as a neighborhood in the district. Territory of the District of Columbia, short-lived experiment from 1871 to 1874 to reorganize the district as a U.S. territory under the control of a federal governor. Washington City, independent city founded in 1802, synonymous with the federal capital for much of the 19th century, and home to most of its key sites. Congress revoked its charter in 1871 and consolidated it into the district. Washington County, largely unincorporated land surrounding Washington City east of the Potomac River, and a constituent part of the district starting in 1801. Congress consolidated it into the district in 1871. Washington, D.C., name for the capital in use since the early days of the Republic. Since 1871, there has been no official city of Washington, only the District of Columbia. So the term has been both misleading and redundant for nearly 150 years. Introduction. Capital Movers. Washington is not the official capital of America. Maps include a place called Washington. Everyone refers to the seat of federal power as Washington, and the city's homegrown politicians, celebrities, and athletes all claim to hail from Washington. But according to the law, and law is very important in the capital, such a place doesn't exist. There is only the District of Columbia, and it's been that way for nearly a century and a half. A Washington City did exist once, though, and this older version of the capital, its lifespan from 1802 to 1871, is the primary subject of this book. But Washington City was always a misnomer. When that was its legal name in the 19th century, it was hardly a town, let alone a city. By the time it emerged as a city in the Gilded Age.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.